All right, well, moving on, it looks like Jay-Z might have some explaining to do, y'all. Check this out.
Uh-oh.
So apparently a 28-year-old Maryland woman by the name of Letitia Macer is claiming to be Hov's, check this out, y'all, long-lost daughter. Wow.
Again? Now, okay.
Now, Letitia claims that she's been told her entire life by her family that Jay-Z is her biological father and that Jay-Z and her mom used to hook up in the 90s. But take a look at this clip she posted on IG detailing the relationship. Check this out.
My name is Letitia Macer from Cambridge, Maryland. My mom, her name is Lisa Macer. She has multiple sclerosis. I've been hearing that Jay-Z was my father all my life. There's no way that he can deny anything. I was going to leave it alone. They brought me one of those ancestry tests. Finally, I get some type of answers. He knows that I exist.
Wow. I don't,
she kind of looks like Jay-Z.
They do look alike. But y'all don't think this child know who her dad is. This girl know who her dad is, and Jay-Z knows that he may be her daddy, but Beyonce threatened his life not to let nobody know that he got an outside child beside little Blue Ivy. I mean, of course, he gonna sit there and shut up, but I feel sorry for her, honey. She's like a love child.
Do you guys think she has a case, or is she clout chasing?
I mean, on a stripper that knows alone, Maury would be like, you are the father, just on the
right.
nose, but...
right.
At the end of the day,
there's not going to be any dancing yet.
Yeah, I mean, don't chase nobody who don't want to be caught. If people don't want to claim you, you know what? That's their loss. She might be a great human being, and they just won't have the opportunity to, you know, to really interact with her. But make this be, you know, what you obsess about your whole life. Go out there and be great later for them.
Well, I'm freaking out because I didn't know that you could find out who your dad was with 23andMe genealogy.
Oh,
I could be Letitia's dad.
They make a connection, Frank. They make the
Frank
guys.
Like him an around the way girl with bamboo earrings.
Be more Frank.
Okay.